college do have Iyantra Lab, and there is a network of students where we play various activities and we implement small projects. There are seniors who are constantly guiding us about Iyantra Robotics competition, that when the competition is going to start, what the knowledge is needed, and you don't need to worry about that. They will also provide you the learning modules. So you just have to focus and you just have to give your dedication towards that. Now we are the seniors, we are now motivating our juniors and forming a huge network to gather more and more people in our Iyantra club.
ELSI lab is very beneficial because, for example, when you're working for Iyantra, there will be situations where you'll be forced to work late nights. So like you'll be attending the college in the morning and you need some time to prepare, especially when the deadline is near. And you cannot work in someone's home, like there might be lack of space or lack of resources. So, but we had an excellent facility at our ELSI lab. So we did get permissions to work late nights. We also were allowed to stay in the lab itself when the deadlines were near. And also the resources at the lab is very good because we have access to a very good internet connection. And also we have other components, like if you want to install any external electronics components.
There is a Paisa forum where instructors always interact with students and they are always ready to help us. So there's like building confidence in us, yes, that they are with us and we can really do something new and we can implement it in practical demonstration. Basically, it's a learning process. So you learn from basics to advanced in interactive manners. You just explore yourself.
We don't have any practical knowledge before joining the Iyantra. We just have theoretical knowledge, read the book and write the exam, etc. But when we join the Iyantra, we learn the coding and technical skill also. We learn about the team spirit, teamwork, and how to manage the work, how to divide the work.
An attitude to learn anything you want. Simply, it's you want to learn this thing, then you can learn. Just focus on that thing. I learned this thing from Iyantra.
At the second year of engineering, we just learn a lot of things in the theoretically. That means we just read the book, go to the exam and write the paper. And after that, we easily got a 8 to 9 pointer. But after the VLC, what we do? Actually, after the graduation, we need to work in the industry, and in the industry we need to know the knowledge regarding the actual implementation or practical knowledge. So for that we are lagging on there. So after the participating in Iyantra, we just study the lot of things, like me, that means how to implement anything which we have to study in theoretically. Now after this thing studying, we are just perfect for the industrial work.
Every engineer, he should be ready with the solution of whatever the problem he is around. So this Iyantra, like amid this COVID situation, the Iyantra conducting an internship and even the finals through online was a great step from Iyantra that has really encouraged us and given a lot of confidence within us.